interactive. I'm about to turn all of your radios on so you can listen to SiriusXM for free until December 3rd. Oh, and if you call the number on this screen, you'll get a great offer.
But, I didn't tell you that.
In fact, I was never here.
Tis the season of more. More shopping, more dining out, and along with it, more identity theft. By the time this holiday season is over, more than a million identities may be stolen. Every time you pull out your wallet, shop online, or hit the road, you give thieves a chance to ruin your holiday. By the time you're done watching this, as many as 35 more identities may be stolen. You can't be on the lookout 24/7, but LifeLock. They're relentless about protecting your identity every minute of every day. When someone steals your identity and tries to take over your bank accounts, drain the equity in your home, or even tries to buy a car in your name, LifeLock is on the job 24/7. When they detect a threat to your identity within their network, they will alert you by text, phone, or email, protecting you before the damage can be done. LifeLock wants you to be protected this holiday season, so they're giving you 60 days of protection risk-free.
Now, here's the prosecutor talking, that you have to be proactive to protect yourself from crime. And that's especially true of identity theft. That's why I'm a member of LifeLock.
No one protects you better than LifeLock. And they stand behind their protection with the power of their $1 million service guarantee. In fact, last year, LifeLock protected over 2 million people during the holidays, and now they can do it for you. Try LifeLock's protection 60 days risk-free. Call 1-800-440-8710 or go to LifeLock.com/holidays. Use promo code HOLIDAYS. Order now and get a special holiday gift, a document shredder to keep sensitive documents out of the wrong hands, a $29 value, free. Call 1-800-440-8710 or go online and let LifeLock protect your identity for 60 days risk-free. Because during the holidays, keeping your identity protected means keeping your family protected.
America's healthcare overhaul, terror threats, jobs, and the economy. The issues that matter most are on the line. Only one network covers them fair and balanced. That's why more Americans trust us. That's why more Americans watch us. Fox News Channel, fair and balanced.
Time for a very special one more thing. Brian in again here for the Thanksgiving holiday. So, Robertson from Duck Dynasty. The way it works, Louise, is one last thing, something on your mind, what's going on? What are you doing in town?
Two last things. We're up here promoting our album, Duck the Halls, a Robertson Family Christmas. This is the number one on the country albums.
Congratulations.
So, and also, we're going to be in the parade tomorrow. So, should get there and bring my buddy.
You have your own float?
It's going to be the second float.
I think it's a selecting float. I don't know the details. My wife lined this up.
Very good.
Very fun.
Yeah,
so my involves the charity and the royals. So this is exciting because Prince William hosted this party, right? The Duke of Cambridge. It's called the Winter Lights, and it raises money for Central Point, which is a homeless charity. So take a listen to this because he's singing with rock veteran Bon Jovi and Taylor Swift.
Hey, Bobby, you're up.
I'm getting him to promote.
Oh, yeah, I was on your show. That's right.
Yeah.
All right.
Teddy Cruz, whose bond proposal for the Republican, not supported the Republican nomination for president, for his efforts to defund the Affordable Care Act, and when he was out of the floor of the Senate for 24 hours reading M&H, whatever he did, and they get a foot on the foot at an NFL game. Now, who wants to see Teddy Cruz at an NFL game? Come on, give me a break. Thanksgiving Day program on TV is my air coach to stay out of Texas.
The family this holiday season, we the people have a simple but important message for Senator Ted Cruz. We say thank you.
Yeah, okay, fine, Teddy. I'm for you, buddy. We'll speak with the politics, all right, man?
Very smooth.
Very good imitation, Bob.
One thing I'm not as smooth, we all know that.
I have one more thing, but can I just forego on one more thing and talk
yes.
A little bit? I think everyone wants to know what it's like behind the scenes. We have a lot of fun on this show. Is it anything like what you do in the Dynasty?
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I mean, you know, we know the cameras are there, and so we're all doing it as a family, and it's a lot of fun.
Can I ask a question about your Thanksgiving?
Sure.
What do you eat? Do you shoot, of course, your own dinner?
Yeah.
What do you do?
Most of the time. Yeah, well, we'll go duck hunting in the morning, which